Hey guys, welcome back to Silent Hill Downpour, where we are 20% through the game, and yeah, I'm gonna stop now. Let's, open doors, first and foremost. Oh, I feel rejected. I can't take the rejection anymore. We need to find a lift or a stairway so we can get to the 18th floor.
I can just get to that freight elevator.
Okay. Yay. I think there's a monster around here somewhere. Hey. Hey. How's it going? It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I wanna open it, but I feel like doing so he'll attack me and I'll be forced to kill it, so I'm just gonna let it chill in there for a while. So I have no other option. Hey. Okay. Can I not get in the fire truck? I wanna get in the truck! Damn it. Okay. Does that say? Examine. Okay. That looks like the guy we may or may not have killed at the beginning of the game. It's not working, is it? Is there something in here? Yay. Alright, let's try this. I like my harpoony thing though, so can I pick that up again? Thank you. Go down the stairs.
Too deep. I wonder where it goes.
Oh. Have I been in here yet? Oh, it's locked. It's gotta be something to do with this, right? Okay. Alright, now let's do the switch.
Let's see if this works.
Yay! Really loud! Alright, what's down here? I thought we were already on the lowest floor, but apparently not. Oh, a wheelchair! Security card, okay. We've got a security card! Oh god. Is the dog okay? Oh my god! You guys, you killed the dog, didn't you? Oh, well. You're just assholes, you are. Why the fuck would you kill the dog? I fucking hate things that kill dogs. What's in here? Oh, hey, you're gonna be there, are you? That's fine. Where was the door that needed a car? There it is. I don't think I can get in here. I'd be very surprised if they do. Okay.
situation one to year after year after year. We've been together a long time, Silent Hill, and we ain't done with each other yet. You see, DJ Rick's got an important news flash for y'all, so perk up them ears. We out of time.
Can I not open that drawer? Apparently not. But we opened the thing, and that's the important thing. Where the hell? Is this not where we just were? Yay. Oh, okay. Where should we opened over here, didn't we? I'm not interested in what you have to say. Yay. Let's go to the radio station.
Welcome to the Silent Hill Archive and Library.
What? I don't want to be in the library. I want to be in the radio station, damn it. Did something just laugh at me? Don't laugh at me, you piece of crap. What is that? I think that might have been a human. I can't really tell. I have a special hatred for things that kill dogs, though, so those things have, like, really pissed me off. Yay. Oh, is this... is this like the UV lamp that the hints were telling me about? Are these not gonna lead anywhere? Alright, whatever. How do I turn them off? I wasn't listening, okay. I need an axe. Need an axe. Is there an axe nearby? Very handy if there was, but doesn't look like there is. Get down. Get down with your bad self. Where the hell? I need an- ah, okay, here we go, axe. Do-do-do-do, okay. Axe! Yay. I can't be asked to go back and get my harpoon thing. Oh, hey. Alright. Okay. Release, please. Kit. First aid kit. I mean, that's what I meant to say. Do I want to go here or here? That's where I came from, wasn't it? Nope, but there's nothing here anyway. Okay. Yay, nothing. Right, where are we? Do we have to go through all the floors? Or just the ones that have a name next to them? Because then we either have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to go. Well, that's not cool. I swear to God, something's laughing at me. You can reveal additional clues with UV light. Oh, okay, here we go. In here. I can't get in there. Alright, so this middle room. Need to find another way in. Okay. Nothing here. Nothing here. Move, Murphy, goddamn. Pick up. Is that the chair? I don't want to pick up the chair. Hey, person. How's it going?
Looks like somebody has specific taste in entertainment.
That's weird. Ladder. Push. Okay, can you climb? Okay. I heard growling, but whatever. Hey! So, okay, whatever. Oh god. I don't know. I'll come back to that if I need to. I swear to god, the amount of, like, codes and things that need codes that we haven't used so far in this game. Why aren't you running, Murphy, you stupid piece of crap? Examine. Oh, look, a typewriter. Let's save our progress. When you lose someone you love. Yeah? What? She doesn't look too saddened by a loss. Wait, what was that? It was a green light. Okay, whatever. Fine. I didn't want anything to happen anyway. God. Oh, not a code. Freaking codes. Alright. Okay, is this the place where I can get into the middle room? Oh, this is the middle room. Okay, so there must be something in here then. Alright, I think that's the door that was... Is that an elevator? The wheelchair went up the stairs. That's... Oh god! Hey! Oh god, invisible enemies. What? What is this? Was that? That was uncalled for. How's my... That's the wrong button. How is my health doing? 60. I'm not doing too bad with health. Okay. Press the button.
Come on, damn it. Work.
Will it to work, Murphy? And it will work. If you really want something to happen, if you want it hard enough, it will happen. Are you serious, Murphy? You're so slow. What am I examining? Dangerous beauty. Yeah, whatever. Okay, whatever. Freaking deny me access. Who you think you are? Hello? Any monsters in here? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Someday my prince will come. Someday. Oh, this is where we came from. We'll meet again, and some bushes will grow in the ceiling. Or out from the windows, or whatever that is. That is not a door. If you thought it was a door, you were wrong. Oh my god, Murphy, are you serious? Hey! God, those things are annoying. Okay, alright, it's over here. Nothing! Hooray! We're still on the first floor. Get out the way, door. Alright, now, where's the thing? Okay. Question mark at the end. So where haven't we been? Pretty much been everywhere on this floor that we need, that's unlocked rather. Okay. Let's go back up here then. Oh, this is this place. I remember. Okay. I had to adjust my headphones. Oh, for... Oh, Murphy, you're so slow. Go through the door. Get through it, the door. Okay. Did I go through here? Okay. I don't think I have been here. Mayor something. Looks like he's hard at work. Not. What is that? Oh, film. Alright, this is Fatal Frame 2. Radio.
You're listening to the DJ Rick Show on WLMNFM, where the tracks are tight and the sweet melodies flow on and on. It's always a perfect day with DJ Rick's, your on-air friend to the end.
Alright. No commercials on this radio, I notice. Nothing here, nothing anywhere, just a big void of emptiness. Move. What's that? Health. There's no health drink. I've just realised. Is that not a door? Nope. Ooh, burn. Seriously, like, I don't know what to do. Don't know what I'm doing. No, door slam. Wait, what's this? Nothing, hooray. All right, let's go back down here. Okay. I don't think we explored this place properly anyway. We might have done, I can't really remember. Anything up here? Nope. Oh, I see something. Ah! Oh, bitch. Oh god, what's that? Eternal memorandum. Warden to prisoner Patrick Napier, deceased. Concerning the recent unsolved murder of the subject named prisoner in our facilities, a full and complete review of all isolation and segregation procedures will be undertaken by you and your staff with findings turned into my office no later than close of business, 21st of November. Included in your report will be full investigation results regarding Napier's murder, including those responsible for overseeing the victim's activities during the time of the incident, specifically how another prisoner was allowed access to the segregation area. Please note your guard staff is not exempt from suspicion and should be treated thusly. This investigation should be considered your highest priority, and determined that we will restore Ryle's reputation as a top-notch prison facility. Consider this your first and last warning. Warden Glenn Milton. Was that the guy we killed?
How did they get this?
I don't know. Oh! Fine, you bitch. If you're not gonna come out and fight like a, I was gonna say man, but I don't know what the fuck you are. Oh god, what? Okay. The game hasn't done that in a while. What was in here? I don't really. Oh, what's this? Is that another? Really? I already got a map. Okay. Alright, so there was nothing in here. That's a nice picture. But there's no time to be admiring artwork. I think I need to go back up that ladder. Where did the thing go? Back up the ladder. Get up the ladder, Murphy. Murphy. Alright. Am I dying? That's the wrong button. 40%, yeah, some stuff. Open. Stop laughing at me. Alright. Pick up. What are these black markings? Were they there before? I don't even remember. Okay. Whatever. There must be something in here I've missed. Oh my god. Yay, we made it. It was a long road, but we made it. Examine. What are we examining? Oh, that. Well, we already saw that. Come on, there's gotta be something we missed. Or is it? I was already in there, wasn't I? Back here. Where's this? God. What is with the music in there? It sounds like something should be happening, but it's not. Let's say, pick up. I don't want to do that. Come on, man. There's gotta be something. Gotta be something. Hey, Demon Samael. That's the boss from the first game. If you fulfill certain requirements, I think. Is that a health thing? Nope, it's just a slightly different coloured object. And that was glitchiness. I don't think I've been in here. Have I? I have. I don't remember that. Did I go in here? Dangerous beauty. I don't think I can go in here. So where haven't I been up here? Let's try that. Why are we so slow? Alright, yeah, okay. We needed an ID card. Can you break this window? Yeah, there's a dude in there. Hey, we haven't been here before. Examine. Yes! Is that a gun? Hell yeah. Can I not take a gun and a melee? I can. I was gonna say, that would be quite annoying. So yeah, sucks for you. But oh well, at least we got your card. Alright. No, not for money. Hey, what's in here?
Hey, DJ Rick's here with station on WLMNFM. This one rolls out from my girl Sally. Her little bro's stuck in Brookhaven getting his tonsils out. Well, little man, we all know nothing drags like a stint in the hospital. So on behalf of your sweet sister, here comes some music to heal by.
He copied the way I said hey. Brookhaven was the one from the hospital from 2, wasn't it? I'm sure that was a mental hospital, not a medical hospital. Oh well, could be wrong.
Wait, there's something written here.
Okay. At least we got something to do. Move the thing.
Like everybody's sick, sick, sick.
Why can't I move anything?
I'm right in there with them. That's... Well, there's one thing, that's for sure.
Why can I only move one bit of paper?
Just get in there and bitch. Sometimes you need help, that's for you.
What is this? Goes here, and then you can tell where that one used to go here. Oh no, it didn't. Okay, God, stop doing that. Alright. Take that and put it here. Yeah, that works. And then this goes. So then, no wait, is that go there? No, that doesn't go there. Alright, this goes, move the thing.
Yes, everybody's always singing the blues about strong trouble.
This goes here, but then this goes on top of it. Oh,
that's right.
Damn it.
Look up sometime. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen, and I ain't gonna bug nobody about it either. I know where I can get help when I need it. Yes, sir. Every time.
Right, I'm gonna do that. Then that goes. Yeah. No. It goes. And then this goes here. And then this one does whatever the hell it wants to do. Like that. Yay! 851136. Okay. That's the wrong way. God, walking. Walking! Alright, so... Which one was it? There was two rooms, weren't there, that need to code. One of them's just here, so we'll do that first. Oh, was this not it? Oh crap. Where was place that needed a code? Because I know there were two. One of them was like a turn one. And the other was just like putting it in. Two 200 is underlined, so I'm guessing it's this one here, which is right there. Okay, I'll find it. Somehow, somewhere. Was it here? It was here, wasn't it? Yeah, okay. What was it again? 851136, okay. Oh god. 85 frickin' 1136. Frickin' stop it. Yay. Going on in here. Examine. Shepherd House. Hey, that's Alex's massive frickin' mansion house from frickin' Silent Hill Homecoming. Oh hey, I'm gonna leave you for next time. We are 26% through. We haven't done bad so far this video. I'm gonna see you next time, guys. Bye.